Here we are for maybe the first time we will run the Ciao Moped with all the modification I made. It's everything ready for a test run. I just want to add some information. Here maybe you can see some leak of fuel because the first time I mount 1313 carburetor, but it present too much problem with the fuel tank, so I need to replace it. Now I mounted the very little 10 carburetor, maybe better to say the 10 millimeter diameter carburetor, the original, so very limited in performance, but I want to run in this condition with the stock Paulini filter. After here we can see you can see I mounted the original 90 millimeter diameter pulley with the proper belt. Now we check if it will run. So it ran. Now no idle because I don't turn the carburetor. For to be sure and run a little bit rich for the break-in, I mounted the main jet of the Lorto, the size of the Lorto 54. It's quite large for a 10 millimeter carburetor, but it still run. Now I wait for warm up. It seems to run and rev a lot. Oh, idle. It's quite warm. Also, the temperature today is really hot, some 35 degrees. So, not really good for running a new engine. It doesn't sound like a Piaggio Ciao, really. And as you can see on all the video I made, it's all original material. Just the Simonini expansion chamber exhaust that of course will give some help. But most interesting things is about timing, port timing and port map configuration, I think that it changed a lot on the behavior of the engine. We touched some 9000 RPM for sure.